we have the head over here, this is the back, this is a little behind, you guys see the umbilical cord, wonderful part right there. This one we want between 150 and 180. It's right at 180, so it's perfect. So this big sac is called the gestational sac. And then you see this little membrane here?
Mm-hmm.
That's the amniotic sac. That's gonna grow and fuse with the gestational sac. But since that amniotic sac is there, we know that the kidneys are working. It's all good news. You're 8 weeks and 3 days?
8 and 4.
8 and 4, your baby measures 8 and 5, so it's perfect, spot on. Looks like a perfect like shape of the fetus that you see in.
Mm-hmm.
Looks like a textbook, doesn't it?